Survey the area soon. Attack on sight here.
Pirates of Fali! Count d'Odor calls for all loyal warriors to gather at Île de la Cité!
Sunan, guide me.
The greatness of a king!
By his height, by his weight, by the length of his sock.
No! Do not measure our royal majesty by the size of his anything! Instead, gauge his words! Test if they be honest! Or a crook!
Friend Pantomime, again you err. Words are like water. Ever flow. Estimate our royal ruler's regal deeds rather than his talk.
Good, Arlequin. You have made everything suddenly and abundantly clear. Almighty Charles lies slow in the back of a darkened theater.
Looks like the backstage. Maybe Charles lurks within.
Oh, daughter of Babylon, who art to be destroyed. Happy shall he be that takes the little ones.
Yes, demon. What? What does it do to the little ones?
He dashes them against the stones.
No. No, 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 no. Led astray by Lucifer. But mortal, all the same.
Charles, I heard two voices. Who else is back here?
No one but me. And this weak creature of flesh.
Forgive me.
Talking to that which does not exist opens the door for something that does. This I know.
Let me assure you. My demon exists. As does my god. kill me. Make me a martyr king.
I should slay you where you stand for that trick you played on me and the queen.
That will not get you what you want, huh? Peace and a free hand in England, correct?
Only you can save your people from Siegfried's wrath.
If the world were so simple, bread would grow on trees. Odo is a great man, with greater ambitions. All of my nobles make demands of me. So does the Pope, and the Greeks, the Slavs, the Saxons, the Saracens. And you, huh? Haha, you Northmen! You demand land, hostages, tribute. Sometimes the best move is not to move at all.
You would let your enemies slaughter one another.
I will let my enemies paint God's green earth red with infidel blood. While pious Charles prays only for peace.
Is there nothing you want?
Yes. By now you know I care not a whit for my barren wasteland of a wife.
But your son, Bernard.
My only heir. Bring me the prince, unharmed, and I will consider the merits of your offer. Else be gone.
You want him brought to a dingy theater where you...
No. Present my son to me on the field of battle, before all my men and vassals.
Why then? Why wait?
My nobles need to see me getting something from you, northerners. Now, until that day dawns, there is the door.
What do you see, Sunan? See you, old friend. You look none the worse for ale. How much did you drink?
Not enough to make me enjoy those awful Frankish skulls. But tell me, will Charles sign a truce?
He'll not even speak to us until we hand over his son, Bernard.
But we do not have the bastard boy.
No, but I know where the queen took him. The plague ward, south of the city.
I will gather my thanes and take them hostage.
To seize the prince lacks honor. Well, we should keep an eye on the boy all the same.
I know a man of keen eye and light step. Pierre.
A wise choice.
So, one step closer to breaching the walls and burning a city.
Yes. And I do not want this thing. But what else can we do? See you back at the camp, Toga.
Je suis bien. Été?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Jesus vous salue jusqu'à sa revêtée.
Hey! What? Bleed you! What with me?
Malade, je suis! Qu'arrête pas de faire la tierre!
Merde! E merda! Corre! Corre!
Si qui de costit de nos nos fabricar podriens. Thank you.
Fremen ne sguardot fors le fenestre. Devant, su engulevent espoler.
Hey-ya!
be my eyes.